Sometimes we want a value corresponding to the most significant bit of integer and long binary pattern. Namaste everyone, I am Gyan and you are watching the session 19 of Java and Wave, wrapper classes in Java. In this video, we will learn highest 1-bit method of integer and long classes. In both integer and long classes, the highest 1-bit method is public and static. That means the highest 1-bit method can be called by using the class names integer and long. The highest 1-bit method returns the primitive integer in the class integer, and the highest 1-bit method returns the primitive long in the class long. The highest 1-bit method accepts the primitive integer as its argument, and the highest 1-bit method accepts the primitive long as its argument. Let's call the highest 1-bit method of the class integer by using the argument 5. The 32-bit representation of the value 5 is this one. And the most significant one in this 32-bit representation is this one. The value corresponding to this most significant bit one is 4, 0, 1, 2. 2 to the power 2 means 4. So the value corresponding to the most significant bit, the weight corresponding to the most significant bit is 4. That's why in this case, the highest 1-bit method, when we pass 5 as its argument, will return the integer 4. Here we are calling the highest 1-bit method of the class integer, and we are passing 5 as its argument. That's why the value, the weight, corresponding to the highest 1-bit in the binary pattern of 5 will be returned by highest 1-bit method. And that will be stored into the variable I of type integer. When we print the variable I, it will print 4. The weight of the most significant one in 32-bit binary pattern of 5. Here we are calling the highest 1-bit method of the class integer by using minus 5 as its argument. The minus 5 can be represented in 32 bits as this binary pattern. The most significant one in this binary pattern is this one. The weight corresponding to this most significant one is 2 to the power 31. That's why in this case, the highest 1-bit method will return 2 to the power 31, the value corresponding to 2 to the power 31. 2 to the power 31, when represented in signed manner, will result this number. That's how highest 1-bit, when we pass minus 5 as its argument of the class integer, it will return this value as output. So here we are passing the minus 5 as the argument of the highest 1-bit method of the class integer, and it will return this number as its output. Here we are calling the highest 1-bit method of the class integer by using 0 as its argument. This is the 32-bit binary pattern corresponding to the value 0. And there is no 1. So there is no most significant one. That's how in this case, the highest 1-bit method will return 0. And it results 0. Here we are calling the method highest 1-bit of the class integer by using 0 as its argument, and it returns 0. The highest 1-bit method in the class long is same as the highest 1-bit method in the class integer. The same rules are applied when we call the highest 1-bit method of the class long. It just returns a primitive long and accepts a primitive long. Only difference is that we have to work on 64 bits instead of 32 bits. This is the formal definition of highest 1-bit method in the classes integer and long. In both the classes, the highest 1-bit method is public and static and returns primitive. The highest 1-bit method accepts a primitive value. Here in this case, the primitive can be integer, means primitive int, or can be long. The highest 1-bit method returns decimal value corresponding to the most significant one in the binary of I. And it returns 0 if the value of I is 0. That's all for this video, guys. Don't forget to like and share this video. Subscribe my channel on YouTube, like my page on Facebook, and leave your valuable comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.